Good evening, good afternoon, depend wherever you are watching me. So today, I want to teach about Baltu Sanda. About Baltu Sanda, but I will use my language, Igbo language. So, if you are watching me, thank you for watching me and share my live video and follow me. And share my live video. Today, I want to teach about Baltu Sanda. Igbo na pia obiara Igbo mbu onwe abala ajogu. So, nwoko, iweta nwoko. Obo na onwe onye, if you bring small chicken, small one, the smallest one, that one, after the egg, 21 days, we, everybody know that. Know that one I did talk. Know the one I did talk. So if you bring it one, if you bring it, use it and pray. If you know the person, if you don't know the person, if you know the person, or if you don't know the person, just do a general prayer. Bring the one, that chicken. The smallest one, the new one. Bring it. The one still there alive. So bring it. So, after you bring it, bring sand. Bring sand. Everybody know what sand mean. Every human being march for sand. March in the ground. Even do every person, no human being don't march for the ground. Sand. If you know, like me, if I did do prayer, I don't mention person name because I don't know true. Is this person be my problem or is no be not my problem? I don't mention person name. So you bring the sand, speak over inside over it, decree anything you want to declare. After you declare those things finish, take the sand, bring the chicken, open the chicken mouth, put the sand inside the chicken mouth. All people want you to fall. All people want you to do this or you know the kind prayer, the kind things you are facing through. All those people going, you everybody know, I don't want to measure it well. So, you use this sand, they cover your mouth. You know the kind prayer you will pray. You use this sand, they cover your mouth. If a man or woman, anybody, march for ground. Use your name or use your name. Do anything, button. Today, I declare. I do this. After that, after you mention those things, finish. Take the sand and put inside the mouth. You say after you put the sand inside the chicken, that small chicken mouth. Mention anything they want to mention. After you mention it, finish. You close all the hole your own enemy mouth. And if they eat anything, come out for ground. The tail will start by fire. My dear, try it. If you try it, finish. You will see. You will use your eyes and they see the results. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me. Thank you. Bye.